I'm not a prophet of doom.
Je ne suis pas un prophète.
But when God revealed impending dangers and calamity, and said that the church should pray, we should pray, we will not because of what people will say and not deliver the message God has given. He said, I've made you a watchman. He said, when I speak or reveal things to you, you don't say it. He said, the blood will be on your head. And the government of the day should be very, very careful concerning the issue that had to do with Biafra. If they are not careful, it's going to escalate and there's going to be serious problem in the country. I see serious problem. I see people running helter skelter from the east to the west, from the west to the south, from the south to the north. And they continue for days, for weeks, for months, and they continue. And that's why the Lord says you tell the government that they should not treat it with just military might.
He said
the issue of Biafra is not physical, it's spiritual.
Une affaire militaire.
Biafra is not a person, Biafra is a spirit.
C'est l'esprit. Ce n'est pas une personne.
I am not saying that I'm in support that the country should be divided.
Il n'est pas dit que je
but
suis
they should pray, they should treat this thing where it is very urgent, the situation is urgent. And if something is not done, they need to be very, very careful. And when they are dealing with it, God said they should deal with it on a neutral ground. If this is not done, I see blood littered all over the flags of Nigeria. And hear me again, I see people running helter-skelter for days, for weeks, and for months, and they continue. We must pray. The best thing government should do right now, they should call for referendum and restructuring and let them see what these people want. Biafra is not all about Nnamdi Kanu. It's a spirit. It's a spirit. And even the spirit of Biafra is beyond, is more than Nnamdi Kanu. If they think, if you take that young man away and you say, oh, Biafra is over. No, there are going to be more deadly people, more rugged people that will be dangerous more than Boko Haram if they don't do the right thing. They need to be very, very careful. I'm not in support that the country should be divided, but I'm in support that the right thing should be done. And when God gives a message like this, it's very, very important. And if the people are agitating or calling for anything, you need to listen to them as a father and know why they are crying and what they want. It's not right to declare the people and call the people a terrorist. It's not right. They need to call the people because from what God revealed to me and from my knowledge for the things that has happened as a Nigeria, I have never seen these people taking up arms against anybody or kidnapping anybody or asking for money or cutting off the head of anybody. I've never seen that. Okay? We need to pray. We need to pray. If they are agitating, Nnamdi Kanu might be saying many things. And what he's saying might be correct or not correct. You need to see it from the angle of a spirit, that there is a spirit that is this man that has possessed this man. And that is the spirit of Biafra. If you kill him, the Ojukwu who started it died. But the spirit did not die. These people are crying for something. We need to listen to them. Calling them a terrorist group is a sort of provocation.
C'est une provocation encore.
It's not good.
Ce n'est pas bien.
The government, God said, I should tell them they should call the people and sit with them and talk to them.
À table pour
and peace is going to reign. Yeah. If you go to Spain, there is a people called the Catalunya. They are like a republic, but they are still under Spain. And they are fighting for their own freedom. They want to go apart. If you go to United Kingdom, there is also the Scotland. Nobody have declared them a terrorist organization. We have people who have gone through the length of Nigeria, killing people who are Fulani herdsmen. And up to now, they have not been declared terrorist organization. They have not been declared terrorists. We need to pray. Something is boiling and is about to explode. Let peace reign in Nigeria. Let there not be bloodshed. Government need to do this thing. They need to call for dialogue very fast. Very fast. The time is ticking.